Parking lot lang peng nya na. Go go Maryland.
Peng.
College football nai hoa ja. Maryland.
Fan it here before us.
Okay.
Yeah, because we have to park in
the parking lot. Oh, tailgate ni. Peng. Tao bị early vì nó early century bên nhảy. That is always right. You say one live at night, they couldn't make it. Không ruột.
Go! Maryland Cup. Này đi sợ tới fan đó nè. Maryland fan the football game.
Melon Turf, go, go, go. Nè, cái mà môn nè. Thảo vừa khúc cao thi, bà đi game ấy nè. Nice ambient, atmosphere. Exciting. Go, go. Oh, wow, this is a lot of Michigan fan. Melon fan too. A lot of people. We're waiting for the bathroom, and then I can jump your bathroom. And then, yeah. Go, 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 man. Let a lot of fun. We said, first time attending. Wow.
I'm
Wolverines and Maryland Terrapin. Yeah, Maryland, that's where I went to school. Long time ago. Number one, Michigan versus Maryland. Michigan is 10-0. Maryland 6-4. I spent a lot of time over here studying. I remember clearly.
Yeah, he will.
That's a soccer field right there. Wow. This used to be a parking lot. Now they put it in a building. It used to be a parking lot. This is the Maryland area, Maryland student area. Top wheel. President Suite.
Check in point, yeah. Okay, mới check out menu, em bán em mà clear bag, yeah. So everybody check in right now. No bags, no refund.
Of The University of Maryland Marching Band is under the direction of Dr. Andrea Brown and Assistant Director Dr. Frank Potter.
Clark.
I got it, Daddy. Our drum majors are Calvin A., Brandon Greenberg, and Tony Johnson. It has been great pride and pleasure. We welcome you to support the Terps and join the band to help cheer the team to a Maryland victory!
There's a lot of Michigan fans.
Terrapin football.
That thing we talked about, Maryland.
That's
Where did those news come from?
The third of nearly 25,000 at College Park, Maryland, and they see the top break time. No lights to work the first time they get the ball.
Of course, Maryland fans are concerned that they have been very tough to beat here in the College Park, Maryland.
So I love the silence.
I'm looking at people's eyes, I'm seeing the photos right now.
Terrapin veterans. Ashley Swanson, U.S. Navy, and he's here for U.S. Air Force, Treasurer of Turks Best, and Michael Cortez, U.S. Coast Guard, Vice President of Communications of Turks Best. Thank you so much for your service and dedication.
Was that how they're going?
And second grandchildren, some of whom are here with us today on the field. Joining them also on the field to present Donna for the commemorative game ball is General Chris Calgary's honor is Major General Roger Turner, a Turk graduate who served with General Calgary early in his career. Major General Turner currently serves as the Acting Deputy Commandant for Plans, Policies, and Operations at Headquarters U.S. Marine Corps.
job band souvenir. My Maryland lose it. Michigan guy 16-3. Yeah. And then break half time. And then take a yum clean. Put me the yum. Yeah.
That was a perfect throw. wins us at the Maryland.
Yeah, bye.
Yeah.